Imagine this. Your favorite sci-fi universe isn't just a story you watch or read. It's something you can actually own, shape, and help build. That's not just a wild fantasy. Thanks to blockchain, tokenized science fiction is turning fandom into a living, breathing economy. Let's break it down. Traditionally, being a fan meant cheering from the sidelines while studios called the shots. But what if you could actually hold a piece of your favorite world in your digital wallet? Here's how it works. Creators can issue tokens tied to their universe. These aren't just shiny collectibles, they give you real influence. Imagine voting on new storylines, funding spin-offs, or unlocking hidden chapters. All because you hold a token in your wallet. Suddenly, you're not just a spectator, you're a stakeholder. Now let's talk NFTs. These aren't just digital trading cards. Picture rare concept art, unique characters, or nuggets of in-universe lore, all tokenized, all provably yours. Maybe you own the original blueprint for a starship or the first sketch of a legendary hero, not locked away in some studio's vault, but part of your personal collection, visible and tradable on-chain. Then there's the secondary market. As these sci-fi universes grow, so does the value of their tokens. Early supporters who believed in a small series could end up holding assets with real value if the universe explodes in popularity. And the beauty is, it's not just studios cashing in, the community shares the rewards too, but it goes deeper than money. With on-chain fandom, you're not just a fan, you're a citizen of the universe. Communities can form around shared ownership, creating guilds, clubs, and in-world economies that extend beyond the page or the screen. It's a new kind of identity, built on participation, not just consumption. What really excites me is the shift from passive watching to active co-creation. Blockchain makes it all transparent and fair, with clear rules and provable ownership. No more waiting for a studio to greenlight your favorite spin-off. Fans can become collaborators, financiers, even archivists, shaping the stories they love. So maybe tomorrow's sci-fi isn't just something to binge or debate online. It's a universe you help govern, expand, and sustain. Tokenized fandom turns imagination into infrastructure, stories you don't just consume, but ones you help write. Who knows, the future of sci-fi might not live on a bookshelf or a screen, but on-chain, co-owned and co-created by the people who love it most. Join us and reach your next crypto level.